Third Division, Imperial Colts and Gildings, lining up, moving in. They're on the back stretch and approaching the start. Handed, they're off, and it's Cannonball Sombra who fires out quickly and goes off stride, and Cannonball Sombra, heavily favored here, is on a break off the gate. Opening things wide open here, and Aaron quickly takes advantage and takes the lead. On the inside, Optimism is bored, now settles in the second. Heart Pan Soul gets away nicely, now drops in the third. Off the pylon's fourth, Loyal Falcon. Inside five, Welcome Siren. As they reach the first quarter mile marker, 27 4/5. Coming through the stretch, and it's Errant with a lead. On the inside, Optimism is bored, is racing second, and now here comes Cannonball Sabra, and Cannonball Sabra powering back on the outside. What a move here! And Cannonball Sabra now takes a lead. Errant to the inside is racing second. At the middle and third, Optimism is bored, Heart Pan Soul is fourth. Welcome Siren to the outside is five. Loyal Falcon is sixth. After Sam is now seventh. At the rail and eighth, Tucson Caper to the inside, racing ninth. Sharp Steve and the trailer is Jukebox Jimmy the half, 58 seconds. And Cannonball Sombra leads him here some three and a half lengths. Aaron to the inside is racing second. Optimism at the board is third. To the outside and fourth is Welcome Siren. Racing out of the final turn, and Cannonball Sombra will need a big final quarter here. Three quarters, 1:26 4 on Cannonball Sabra. The lead is now 2.5. Aaron on the inside is second. Optimism is bored, is racing a third. To the outside, Welcome Siren fourth. At the rail, Heart Pan Soul. But it's Cannonball Sabra with the lead here by 4. And what a mile tonight. A monster mile for Cannonball Sabra as he puts this field away with ease after the break, leaving the battle is for show. Heart Pan Soul coming through the inside for second, but it's Cannonball Sabra in 1:57. Ups in the third, off the pylon's fourth, Loyal Falcon. Inside five, Welcome Siren, as they reach the first quarter mile marker, 27 4/5. Coming through the stretch, and it's Errant with a lead. On the inside, Optimism is bored, is racing second, and now here comes Cannonball Sabra, and Cannonball Sabra powering back on the outside. What a move here! And Cannonball Sabra well, ladies and gentlemen, here is the unofficial winner. After a break leaving, Cannonball Sabra powers back to the front end here. What a mile tonight for Cannonball Sabra. A heart stopper at the start, but he comes through big, winning handily in record time. Cannonball Sabra, son of Towner's big guy, from the Falcon Mare Cool Sabra, full brother to Crisp Sabra. Oh, by Charles Miller of Napoleon Max Shaw, the trainer Dave Miller is in the sulky. Cannonball Sabra now undefeated in Ohio Sires, winning his third off the season, only five starts. That is a career mark again, 1:57 flat. Trackside to make the trophy presentation, the vice president and a director of Cider Downs, Mrs. Charles Hill. For driver Dave Miller, that is the fourth winning drive of the night. Sixth race is official.